We got a big old bow right in the middle of this 12-foot wood top. Here's how to fix it. I like to just break a shim into the size that we're going to need, which in this case is about 5/16 of an inch on each side. Then I will take the skill saw and versus putting tape, I'll just hold it at a slight back bevel. That way I don't scratch the wood top. And I'll touch up the line with the sander as shown here. Make sure as you do this that you score the top with the utility knife.